Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Kejum. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kejum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. We may have to the Valley of the Jedi. Reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue.